Tracy. I'm back with another video, and this one's going to be short and sweet. Only have a few things. First of all, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. It really does help my channel so that more people are able to find the channel and therefore give me more subscribers. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do. I would like to see you here at my next video. So the first thing that I wanted to tell you guys about is Bath & Body Works. I went there today. And I went because I had an email from them. So I wanted to tell you guys to check your email if you get emails from Bath & Body Works. Because there is an email that... Let me find it on my phone. Their candles are on sale today and today only. And you have to have the email, which looks like this. It says today only, and they're $11.95. So check your email. If you don't usually check it, you may have a coupon from them for an $11.95, and you get as many candles as you want. And then when you buy something, they give you this Christmas thing with coupons in it. You get a free item of your choice with any $10 purchase, 10 off of 30, free bath fizzy, and a free aromatherapy item with the purchase of one. So some nice little coupons. And I used one of my coupons because I went there before, and I got this little super smooth body lotion, 24-hour shea butter and coconut oil, and I got a Thousand Wishes fragrance, which is my favorite. And then the candles I picked up were Campfire Donut, which smells so good. That's a new one. And I also picked up Hot Cocoa and Cream. This smells really good too. So I only bought two. I had to restrain myself from not buying more. I told myself they'll be on sale again. So I just wanted to let you guys know, in case you don't usually check your emails, check your emails. You may have a coupon to get $11.95 candles. And then I thought I would throw in some stuff that I found. Let's see. I went thrift shopping yesterday. I only went to two stores. And I got this cute Old Navy sweater. Came from Old Navy. Just thought it would be cute, nice and slouchy with some jeans. And then I found this pair of Jessica Simpson boots. These were $1. Okay? Can we appreciate $1? $1 for boots. I couldn't believe it. So I don't know, somebody had donated like a ton of boots, I guess, and they had so many pairs. So that was the only pair I found that I liked. So I picked those up. And then I wanted to tell you guys too, in case you guys have in your mall a dollar bookstore, I think that's what it's called, dollar bookstore. And they have paperbacks and hardbacks. The hardcovers are $2 and they're paperbacks are $1, but then if they have like the brand new releases, the prices go up like $5 or $6. But I was able to find two Danielle Steele books that I had not read. One is called Undercover and the other is called Precious Gifts, and they were $1. And they also take trades. They give you 20 cents credit, but I mean, if you're gonna just not do anything with them anyway, you might as well get, you could take 5 books in and get one for free in essence. So, and also if I ever show books and anyone wants them, if you just want to pay the shipping, I'd be more than happy to mail them to you. If, you know, when I show a book, if it's something that you've been looking for or you want to read it, I'll, you know, give it to you, just pay the shipping on it. So I think that's going to wrap it up. This is just a quick little informational type video for you guys to know about Bath & Body Works. And then I thought I'd throw in a couple things that I did find. So I hope you enjoyed this. I hope this was able to take your mind off of anything. If you were thinking about anything heavy, I know with the tragedy in Las Vegas and the flooding, I mean, it's just all so horrible. My heart goes out to any of you guys if you've been affected by it. It's just, I just don't understand how people can be so evil. But evil is in the world. So anyhow, I hope you were able to take your mind off of the troubles of your day and get a little brightness into your world. So that's going to wrap it up. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and share the video. And I will catch you in my next video. Bye.